today in the outreach, right here in Jerusalem, just days before Shavuot, the Holy Spirit fell upon him from a family of rabbis named Shimon. After reading the note, the rabbi who found Messiah, and reading the note that Rabbi Yitzhak Kaduri left, that Yeshua, Jesus, is the Messiah, we then went to the written word of God. Shimon read many passages in the Bible, and he accepted Yeshua as his personal Savior.
The book, The Rabbi Who Found Messiah, continues to be used in Israel as an evangelistic tool to lead Jews to the written word of God and from there to salvation. In this video, you will see how Shimon read the note that Rabbi Yitzhak Kaduri left, that Yeshua is the Messiah. He then went to the written word of God, and the Holy Spirit fell upon him, and he accepted Yeshua as his personal Savior. We are in the end times. The veil is being lifted. We give all the glory to the Lion of the tribe of Judah, Yeshua HaMashiach.
Amen.
He's saying it's unbelievable, the note that Rabbi Yitzhak Kaduri left, that Yeshua is the Messiah.
This actually proves that Yeshua is the Messiah. It proves that the Messiah is God. Because a real Jew, Yehudi Amiti Ma'amin B'Yeshua HaMashiach.
And we give all the glory. The Lion of the tribe of Judah, Yeshua HaMashiach.
Ani Shimon.
Accept Yeshua. Mikabelet Yeshua.
Mikabelet Yeshua.
As the Messiah of Israel. Mashiach Israel.
Mashiach Israel.
I know that I'm a sinner. Ani yodea shani chote.
Ani yodea shani chote.
And only by His blood. Rak badam shelo.
Rak badam shelo.
Yesh li kapara melea.
Yesh li kapara melea.
I have full redemption of sins. I accept Yeshua to my heart. Ani mikabelet Yeshua. Lelev sheli.
אני מקבל את ישועה רק ללב
שלי. היום זה יום ישועה שלי.
היום יום ישועה שלי.
Today is my salvation. אני אומר את כל זה.
אני אומר כל זה.
I say all this בשם ישוע המשיח.
בשם ישוע המשיח.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. ישוע הוא המשיח. ישוע הוא המשיח.
Partner with us at Messiah of Israel Ministries, sharing the love of Yeshua in Israel. For we are not ashamed of the gospel of Yeshua HaMashiach. Hallelujah.